Hey, it's me, Vinny. Pick up that crowbar and listen up. We got a lot of ground to cover. The Lombardis paid your bail. They're generous men, but they're all about reciprocity, if you get what I mean. Let's see if you're up to the job. Knock over that house for me. The last one. Some dope left a flashlight on the ground. Take it, but don't let nobody see the light and call the cops. Good job. Time to redistribute a little wealth. Time to bail, man. Get in the car. Don't let nobody see you with that crow. Good job, man. This just might work. Go get some sleep, and we'll pick this up in the morning. Check the computer. There's a few things I need to tell you. Tools for Thieves lets you buy new kit online, but you might not have what it takes to use them all. Click on Steal Your Forum. Here you can buy secrets. Hot tips on what's where, who's guarding it, who leaves the door unlocked, whatever. Check out what I wrote on Greenview 109. Right. Now, go to your car. Hawk your loot at the pawn shop first. You'll need empty pockets at Greenview 109.
Welcome back.
time for Greenview 109. Get me that TV, and don't pawn it off. see you got my screen. Go to Black Bank.
Welcome back.
I set up a page on there for the TV. Go there and sell it. Yeah, good work. Now here you can find a little extra work. I put one on there just for you. The one with the dishes. Okay. Now, drive back to 110 and break some dishes with the crowbar. I just heard you don't even know how to pick a lock. Go learn the basics. I'm sure you've got enough skill by now. Great. Now, go buy yourself a DIY simple lockpick on Tools for Thieves. Before you get yourself into trouble, try it on a training lock. I left one in the garage. You did a good job on that old TV in the empty house. For a real job, you gotta scope the joint. Go to 111 by 7 a.m. and watch.